What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the OG family. Make sure y'all smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel only if you want to. But look, we got these memes I like to watch at 3 a.m., people. How many of y'all be up at night sometimes? Y'all be bored? Just drop my phone out my pocket. I can't afford that. You know what I'm saying? I done broke so many screens. It don't make no damn sense. But look, how many of y'all be staying up late sometimes at night and dang, y'all watch these videos? I know I do, personally. Let me know in the comments down below any other type of videos like this that I should be doing on the channel that y'all would like to see. But look, let's get into it. Them gym memberships do be expensive.
I like you. Let's be friends. High five if you want to be my friend.
That's funny. I know they're wrong for that.
Bitches want to know, do I have on fucking clothes? Yes, bitches, I have on clothes. Do you see them? Okay, it's on backwards, but I got on clothes, the fuck. Yes, I'm not no nasty ass big girl. I have mammas, the fuck.
Hey, let me get a minute. Hey, let me go on too.
Right.
What the dog doing?
Eat bread and desserts and just get all fat and sassy.
You're a poopy head.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Do we spell it out? You're a poopy head.
Depression time? I don't have friends. Tried to take to distant lands. News to news and me, myself. The fun never ends in depression time.
Bro, what the? What did we just watch, bro?
Hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Somebody say shut up. Gotta be a joke. They gotta be pranking him, yo. That cannot be real. Y'all, if that's where you stay at, that happened, bro, let me know. Did y'all have somebody on the loose that was really looking like that?
There it is. Take a look for yourself. Oh, and now I'm getting worried. The police actually caught this guy. Same
attention, no doubt. So, here's a picture of the real guy.
It's
uncanny.
Oh, we.
The guy on the left is now charged.
When's the last time you went to the bank, Ellen?
A long time ago. When I deposited like $5,000, and I was so excited.
Yeah. I went to the bank recently because I hadn't been to the bank since 1988.
What did you go to the bank for?
So,
to deposit $1 million.
Really?
Yeah.
I just wanted a check?
Yeah. I just wanted to go there just to do it, just to see.
You stood in line?
I stood in line.
And deposited $1 million?
Yeah, just to do it.
Wow, how did that feel?
It felt fantastic.
I bet it did.
It's fantastic.
That's fantastic.
Way to flex.
That's all.
Actually, it was too much.
Way to make me feel bad about myself.
Left her purse on the ground to go take pictures of geese.
Oh, shit.
The sound that just came out of her face, man. Hey, pure joy when somebody else is getting hurt, you know?
Little Dora the Explorer.
Ooh. Ooh, your nose is broke. That is a penis with eyes.
What does that say, Anaya? No.
What?
Hell no.
You say ha. I didn't say fucking you.
What?
Oh. This is my voice 1 day on Android. This is my voice 2 days on Android.
This is my voice 1 month on Android.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
I'm dead. Oh, man, I can't do this, man. Oh, man.
No!
Damn. Okay. Okay.
No disappointment.
If she said, motherfucker, if you keep me. Absolutely not.
Wait, what is the dog doing? What is that?
Mommy, how'd you go to the bathroom?
Number one or number two?
Number three.
Oh, he just wants attention. Really, there's no such thing as number two.
That was weird.
Who is it?
Y'all so wrong.
Gotta go fast.
Hey, damn it! What is your problem? You gonna ruin my fucking fan?
Oh my god, Nadia, get the phone and call PETA. Are you okay? Hello? It's dead. Call PETA right now. We need...
Yo. You know what I'm saying? Look, man. At the end of these videos right here, I'm always, like, in disbelief. Like, what did we just watch? What did we just experience together on this channel? You feel me? What did we just watch, bro? Like, that's not a bad thing either. I guess it's good because it's unsuspecting sometimes. So, yeah, whatever. That's the way life goes, people. It's interesting, I guess. I don't know what to say after this video. But look, I'm just going to end it. Like I always say, spread love because too much hate in this world. Love you guys. See you on the next video. Hopefully this made your day better. All right, man. Stay original.